You know where you are?
This is Nollywood Pictures TV.
Thank you.
tell that you're transferred into town.
Yeah. Words are not enough to explain how happy I am. Imagine one day in the same city where my family lives. I'm very, very happy. Where's everybody?
Toilet is in her room, while Lisa is still at the office.
You didn't go to work today.
I took a day off. I need rest. I need to rest.
Boy, you're not a big man. You've grown so big. Wow! Sis, you're welcome! Oh my god. Thank you, my dear. How are you?
I'm fine.
I've missed you a lot.
And I've missed you too. Hey. You transferred into town?
Yeah, for now.
Yes, for now. So, for the meantime, I'm sorry, guys. I have to leave you.
See you when I come back.
See you when I see you.
She hasn't changed a bit.
I'm not expecting that in a hurry.
Huh. Oh my god. Let's try it.
When calling?
Lisa. She's unlike Lisa. She should be back by now. I've been calling her for hours now, but she's not picking. I called her office secretary and she said she didn't come to the office today.
What?
What is going on? Eh? What is happening?
This is confusing. Because I'm sure I saw Lisa leave for the office in the morning. I was sitting right here when she left for work. Alexis, please calm down. There's no need to panic. I'm sure she's fine. You know how secretive you Lisa can be.
Says that Lisa had an accident. But this place doesn't look like as if something happened here. Wait. Be careful. Just wait. Told me Lisa had an accident, but this place doesn't look as if something happened here. happened?
Oh my God! Lisa! No! Lisa!
Lisa! Lisa! Lisa!
Lisa! Lisa!
Give me your hanky, give me your hanky. Jesus. What are you going to do now, eh? What shall we do? Okay, let's go back. Let's go back, yeah? You drive this one.
Congratulations.
You're welcome.
Thank you. That's okay. That's okay.
I'm sorry. Please don't miss you a lot.
Don't worry, I understand. I heard you lost your younger sister recently.
It's okay, God bless the best.
It's really a painful loss. A painful loss indeed. I want you to put everything behind you. I believe God knows the best, as you just said. No problem, I shall be on my way now. I am actually rushing out to school.
Just sit, please. Just take something or spend some time.
That would be nice. Really, really, that would be nice. But right now, I'm rushing up to some. Maybe Esther. Please.
Maybe Esther. Please, you're
welcome. You're welcome.
Sorry. Wow, wow. Hey, Mira.
Hey.
Is this you?
Yeah.
Hi. So surprised to see you again.
Bianca?
Oh
my God. Are you a friend to this family?
Wow. This is my father's compound. My father's house. And what are you doing here?
Well, Charlotte happened to be in my school night and she told me she lost her sister, so I came to sympathize with her.
Okay. It's okay. Thanks for your concern. Please, now that I'm back, let's go eat Okola.
Oh, don't worry about it. I'm on my way to somewhere. Maybe next time.
Emerald, I insist. Let's go in for Okola. Wow. This is so surprising. Is this really you? So, that was not it, Mama. It was like a nightmare to me. But I will not stop investigating. I will continue investigating until I find out whoever that killed my sister. I must avenge her death.
Calm, easy.
Yes, I can't stop.
It's okay. Bianca, please. You're taking this too hard on yourself and it is not good for you. You're doing yourself more harm than good. Listen. Listen. We can't play God here. God knows why it happened. And I heard you talking about vengeance and investigation. Vengeance is the Lord's, says the Bible. And investigation is for the police. So please, put yourself together.
I'm a police inspector. And that is the reason I will keep investigating my sister's death. Mirad, she's my only blood sister. She's all of good. I don't think I can forget her like that.
I know, I know, I know. I know. Calm down.
Hello? Hello, Smart?
Where are you now, eh? What kind of waiting is this? I've been waiting here for hours.
Jesus.
You mean you've not even started coming? Hey! What kind of a man are you? What kind of nonsense is this now, eh? It means you're not coming again. No, 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 that's what it shows now. You're not coming again. Please, leave me alone, please, please. Hey, what kind of a human being is this? What kind of a man is this?
Surprises me is that man in his right senses that can stood up a girl like you. Get a grip on yourself, it's not the end of the world. Even as you're frowning, you still look beautiful. When you were scolding him, you're still beautiful. If you like him, you're still beautiful. No, please. I know women do say all men are the same, but let me tell you, there is always an exception. I may not be that exceptional man, but I'm sure there's an exceptional man out there. Autism. I'm Emerald Marcos.
Bianca. Bianca Johnson.
Wow. Don't give me that nothing. You have to take something, listen, you have to lighten up your mood. So what do you want?
No, I'm fine. I'm serious. I'm okay.
No, this is not the end of the world. Listen, you okay? I'm here to lighten up your mood, so you have to take something. So tell us what you want.
I am fine.
I insist.
Huh. I am fine.
I insist.
I said I am fine.
And I said I insist.
You sound like a nice guy.
Of course I'm supposed to be. Oh, please don't give me that. Tell you something. What do you want?
I want you.
Me?
Yes.
Well, I say you have it. You didn't want to come present.
I know.
What is this?
It is China.
Ebere. Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine. Since I left your house, I've not stopped thinking about you. And I'll help you past the moments. Listen, there's no point in masking the passion that burns in us. I love you. And I know you love me. From the sound of your voice, I can see what is going on in your heart.
There is no past time. Because there is nothing between us.
Alright. I love you seriously, my friend. And I would like you to give me a chance to prove that I love you. Really?
Fighting it, but I couldn't. Because I realized that I'm hurting myself instead. Come here, Aunt. I love you.
I love you too. And you know what?
What?
I love you. I forgot something. I love you. So.
So what?
So?
So what?
So? And where do you think you're going to?
Contract is let me.
How did you even know my house?
I'm sure you've not forgotten your power and your only responsibility for your voice.
What?
Talk to me like that again.
I love you. I'm the only woman truly